Things you need to know. Yes, it's great to begin with a word of agreement.
Yes, ken. Ken.
After saying yes, sometimes there's no choice but to say no. From the tone, you can tell that no means no.
Lo. Lo.
Now that we've mastered yes and no, it's time to ask for something and say, please. Please.
Bevakasha. Bevakasha.
If we get what we asked for, we probably want to say thanks. You can just say thank you.
Toda. Toda.
And you can also add emphasis by saying, thanks a lot.
Toda raba. Toda raba.
Usually you'll get a standard response such as, my pleasure, no problem, or a modest response like, you're welcome.
Al lo davar. Al lo davar.
Now we already know how to put words together and say, yes, please.
Ken, bevakasha. Ken, bevakasha.
Or, no, thank you.
Lo, toda. Lo, toda.
Excuse me is an interesting phrase. When we want to be polite, get someone's attention, make a comment, ask for something, the correct phrase is, excuse me. For example, excuse me, please, you're stepping on my foot. Excuse me.
Slicha. Slicha.
There is also a way to ask for forgiveness. Oh, I beg your pardon. I didn't mean it. If we accidentally hurt someone, we can say, I beg your pardon.
Slicha. Slicha.
When we want to express true sorrow or apologize, the appropriate phrase is, sorry.
Mitzta'er. Mitzta'eret. Mitzta'er, mitzta'eret.
And when everything is fine, you can say, it's okay.
Ze beseder. Ze beseder.
Moving on to some dating phrases, the first word you'll probably say at the beginning of the date is, hello.
Shalom. Shalom.
And when you part ways, it's always nice to say, I had a great time. Hope to see you soon. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Shalom. Shalom.
Sometimes you do want to see the person again, and sometimes you say, see you, just to be polite. In either case, we say, see you.
Lehitraot. Lehitraot.
I wonder why almost every language has a special greeting for mornings. When you meet someone in the morning, you say, good morning. Good morning.
Boker tov. Boker tov.
And there is also a special greeting for the afternoon. Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
Achar ha-tzoraim tovim. Achar ha-tzoraim tovim.
When you meet someone in the evening, you say, good evening.
Erev tov. Erev tov.
And at night, when you are ready to go to sleep, you guessed right. We say, good night.
Laila tov. Laila tov.
After a good night's sleep, we're ready to start the new day. Or maybe we want to welcome a guest. Or maybe someone is happy to meet us and says, good to see you. Welcome.
Bruchim habaim. Bruchim habaim.
When people meet each other, they usually exchange small talk. They aren't always interested in a specific answer, but they show interest. What's new?
Machadash. Manishma.
How are you today?
Ma shlomcha hayom? מה שלומך היום?
Some people simply ask, how are you doing today?
מה עניינים?
Most people expect a polite answer and not a list of complaints. You can simply say, fine, thanks.
טוב, תודה.
Everything's fine with me. What about you?
אצלי הכל בסדר. מה אצלך?
And if everything was okay, or at least no one complained, you can say politely, I enjoyed myself. I had a lovely time.
היה נעים מאוד.
And your host will probably reply, it's my pleasure. Yes, it's always a good idea to be polite. It's my pleasure.
העונג כולו שלי.
And so, continuing to be polite, let us part by saying, I wish you.
אני מאחלת לך.
You could also say, best wishes, or all the best, and maybe even wish someone good luck.
בהצלחה.
You could, of course, add a little more detail, such as good health and happiness.
בריאות ואושר.
And there's also happy holiday.
חג שמח.
And of course, Happy New Year.
שנה טובה.
Another way of saying goodbye is Bon voyage.
נסיעה טובה.
Hey kid, how old are you? Happy birthday.
יום הולדת שמח.
And to mark a wedding anniversary, you would say, happy anniversary.
יום נישואים שמח.
Have a good time. Enjoy your stay.
שהות נעימה.
And have a nice day.
יום נעים.
And you could always add this greeting, all the best.
כל טוב.